That was it, right there.
There you go. That one was one.
C, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 4, 3, 2, 1.
It's not very prominent in that.
Yeah, it's not very prominent except for...
Are you putting it on the other place?
Yeah,
I'm
taking it everywhere. We're just trying to find the upbeat music.
Like, well, I'm driving... It's about an hour drive here, an hour drive home, so whenever I'm in the car, I try to listen to, like, the radio music and pick it up, but that's really difficult. It's easier when it's cardio.
And once you get it with the cardio music, then it's going to infect all your other music.
Yeah,
like, once you, like, find it, you're going to be finding it everywhere. You're going to be like...
Grocery shopping.
That's
that's really
useful
to catch,
like,
people
that
are going through something really difficult.
Yeah.
Like,
that's
really
good.
Like, that's really
You got it. Hamstring curl, yeah.
Is that what's going on?
Yeah.
So just take that step real quick. How you're gonna do the hamstring curl, you need to out that last one. 4, 3, knee up. Use that. Okay. Alright, I did it.
Oh!
So you're done.
I have a
So 4, 3, and then you're just stepping it over in knee up. Is that what's going on?
Yeah, she does. Okay, do 4, 3, 2, 1 right now. 4, 3, 2. She doesn't do the one and then she walks into the next one. Yeah, but it's throwing her count off because if she finished out the last one, then it would make her knee up on the same count.
What if you started your hamstring curl by stepping to the right? Oh.
You're starting on the wrong foot from her.
But you're gonna pull the right leg back. So 4, here we go. Step it across, knee up. And don't take out that last hamstring curl because it's throwing everybody off. Got it? Okay.
Four, three, grab and right, grab and left, you got it.
Five step left. You just gotta...